StruBIM Rebar is a tool for detailing rebar in reinforced concrete structures that can import the results and geometry of structural elements from other design tools to automatically generate detailed 3D rebar models. To get started, we can import the models of a project hosted on the BIM Server Center platform and become part of the collaborative workflow provided by Open BIM Technology. This way, we can import the geometry of the structural elements and the description of the rebar that has been previously exported to BIM Server Center from several programs, such as, for example, the following available on the platform. Using the imported data, StruBIM Rebar generates the detailing or spatial layout of the rebar, which can then be edited. The rebar detailing of the different elements of the project is organized by means of a tree containing chapters. We can select each detailing to show its 3D view and a list of the groups of bars with the same diameter, shape, and dimensions that are part of it. We can also create views where the selected elements are represented. Dimensions and notes can be inserted on these views. In general data, we configure the steel types, bar bending shapes, and reinforcement diameters that are available for defining the rebar. As a result, the program generates the reinforcement details report of the different elements in the job. It also provides drawings that include views created by the user. The program exports the 3D view of the rebar in the job and the detailing report to the BIM project, as well as IFC and BVBS exchange files, so the information can be shared with other software. Authorized project participants can view the information generated with the program via the BIM Server Center platform, allowing them to access all the information from any device at any time.